as an example, one of the first games to South Leeds, he was asked by the young Muslim men, he says, have you ever visited Beeston before? He says, no, it's not something that I would. And he says, why? And he says, we dare go to the White House because we know we have to travel through Beeston. So he says, what's your perception?
And we need to say that's not.
And from that extreme, it's come to a point where the young Muslim Jewish
I'm from Brooklyn.